Hello and welcome back to my free Luminar Neo course. My name is Chris Parker with ParkerPhotographic.com. So this is chapter 2 of this 12-part series, and I'm going to show you how to download and install a free 7-day trial of Luminar Neo. Then we're going to review the 3 different pricing options to extend your use of Luminar Neo. Now, I also have a special discount code that you can use to save an extra 10%. More on that in a moment. First, let's locate that download link in the description below. So once you click on that link, it's going to take you to this page here. Then just click on this free download button here to download Luminar Neo. Then locate that file that it downloaded, and then you need to unzip this file. You can either try double clicking on the file, and then you'll get this new installer file here, or you can try right clicking and selecting unzip from the menu from here. Okay, so we're now going to double click on Luminar Neo. I'm gonna click open. I'm going to accept the license agreement, and then you need to choose your applications folder or the destination where you want Luminar Neo. If you have Photoshop and Lightroom installed, you can also install a plugin for both by selecting those and go ahead and click install. Once installed, you're going to get this installation success window, and then you have an option to scan this QR code to download Luminar Share mobile sharing assistant for Luminar Neo. Now, there's a little thing right down here you need to be aware of, which is automatically selected by default, and it says allow Skylum software to collect data for analytical and research purposes. All data will be kept anonymous. I believe, but I'm not 100% sure, this is where they are going to review an image that you're editing and use it to improve their AI software. If that's something you don't want to do, then go ahead and uncheck this. I'm going to go ahead and click launch. All right, so once Luminar Neo is done loading, you will then need to activate the free trial to continue using it. So if you see a window that looks similar to this, go ahead and follow the instructions, activate it, and then you can launch Luminar Neo and start using it. Every time you open up Luminar Neo, you'll probably see a screen similar to this that's going to tell you how many days are left in your 7-day free trial. Now, when you're ready to extend beyond that 7-day free trial, you will probably find a link in an email that they sent you or directly in the Luminar app, or you can go back to the Luminar homepage here and click on View Plans. Now I want to share that extra discount code where you can save an extra 10% when you're ready to buy Luminar Neo. And there's 3 pricing options. The first 2 are for yearly subscriptions. So you're going to have to pay for Luminar Neo every year, and the price you pay depends on the special at the time, and you may be able to get a deeper discount by clicking up here and selecting validate your special price. So that's something to think about. If you don't want to worry about a yearly subscription, you can use the lifetime option, but there are some limitations to that as well. And there's a chart here of different things that are included with each one of these pricing options. So with the basic package here, you're not going to get any of the extensions or future extensions. They are included in the pro version, as well as being able to use it on 2 computers, plus a higher discount in the marketplace where you can buy additional presets, clouds, and other things to enhance your images. Now, when it comes to the lifetime option, you're a little bit more limited on what you're going to receive. You're not going to receive any of the extension packs, but they will be available for purchase. Now, any type of major upgrades will not be included, but you will get some software updates like performance, stability, and some feature updates for the current version of Luminar. Now, if it's a major upgrade, for example, from version 1 to 2, then you might be able to upgrade at a discounted rate and still continue with your lifetime license. So just go through all these different options and decide which one is best for you. Now, these prices here are in Canadian, so the price that you see is probably different if you're in a different country. So once you select one of these buy now options, you're going to get this little window here, and under enter promotional code, you're going to type in Parker 10 and click apply to save an extra 10%. All right, now that you have Luminar Neo installed, to learn how to use it, continue with this video tutorial next.